Good morning. Today we are going to solve exercise 3.2 problems. First topic is form the pairs of linear equation in the following problem and find the solution graphically. We have to find the solution in a graphical method, not an algebraic method. We have to find the solution in graphical method. Before finding the solution, first what we have to do is find the pair of linear equation. See, here it is given in the statement format. This statement we have to convert it into equations, and then equation we have to solve, and then we have to represent in the graph. After representing, we have to find the solution for the linear equations which we have written there. The first question is, see here, 10 students of class 10 took part in mathematics quiz. If the number of girls is 4 more than the number of boys. See here, total 10 students are there. So total number of students, is equal to 10. We don't know whether this 10 is totally boy or totally girl. That we have to identify from the next sentence. See here, if the number of girls is 4 more than the number of boys. So from this statement, it is understood that the boys and the girls, both of them have participated. So let us take the number of boys, as x, and number of girls as y. Now y number of girls and x number of boys have participated. How many of them have participated in the quiz? Totally 10. So both of them, x and y together, that is equal to 10. This is what the first statement. 10 students took part in mathematics quiz. So these 10 students has took part in the mathematics, that is boy and girl together they have combined, and total 10 students are there. If number of boys, now with this we have to frame the next equation. Number of girls, is what? Y. So number of girls is, means y is equal to, y is 4 more. More means plus. With whose more? Boys more. Boy is x. So x plus 4. Now see here, number of girl is, means equal to, that is equal to 4 more. 4, where in 4 more? That in x, number of boys. So x plus 4. Now this is my first equation. This is my second equation. Now let us rewrite the second one. X minus y. Take this to next side. Bring this 4 to next side. This is equal to minus 4. Now second equation we have written in format. First equation is this. Second equation we have rewritten as x minus y is equal to 4. Now these two equations we have to solve, and we have to get the value of x and y. Now let us take the first equation. X plus y is equal to 10. For this, let us frame the tabular column first. X value, y value. If x is equal to 0, y value is 10. If x equal to 2, y value is 8. If x is equal to 3, y value is 7. If x is equal to 4, y value is 6. If x is equal to 1, y value is 9. Now for the first tabular column, first equation, we have made a tabular column. Now let us do the same for the second also. Now this can be rewrite as, see, multiply throughout by minus, so minus x plus y is equal to 4. Or we can take this itself, y is equal to x plus 4, so that we can give the values for x and we can find the values for y. Now let us take the second equation, x, y. Now take this one, put x is equal to 1, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. Now put x is equal to 0, so 0 plus 4 is 4. Put x is equal to 2, 6. Put x is equal to minus 1, minus 1 plus 4 is 3. Put x is equal to minus 2, minus 2 plus 4 is 2. Now, for both the equations, we have framed the tabular column. Now, these things we have to represent in the graph. Now, let us represent the points for the first equation. First is 0, 10. X value 0, Y value 10. So, it lies on the Y axis. 0, 10. Next, 2, 8. 2, 8. Next, 3, 7. Next, 4, 6. Next, 1, 9. Now this is the equation for x plus y is equal to 10. Now next one, x minus y is equal to minus 4, that we have to plot here. Now 1, 5, 0, it is 4. Next 2, 6. Next minus 1, 3. Minus 2, 2. Now let us plot this one. Now this is the equation for x minus y is equal to minus 4. Now these two will intersect at one point. That is the solution for this given equation. This we have to represent from the graph. And here also we can say that these two intersects at x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 7. Therefore x equal to 3 and y is equal to 7 is the solution for this given equation. After finding the solution, let us check with the given condition. See that they have said that number of girl is 4 more than the boy. Now for that we have framed the equation here. Check the y value and x value here whether it satisfies or not. Y is equal to 7. So here 7 equal to x value is 3. So 3 plus 4. So 7 is equal to 7. Both the sides it satisfies. Therefore this is a exact unique solution for the given two linear equations.